Hello, my name's Jonathan. This very curious little fellow here is Pepper. She is a Jack Russell Terrier, about 2.5 years old. Her owner has a few problem behaviors that she's identified. She barks a lot at people and dogs passing by, pulls on the leash, and all of that's, you know, kind of a fear response. You know, build her confidence dealing with that. Of course, she wants her to follow commands and everything like that. And get started on everything as soon as we can. Well, let's see what she knows to start. Good girl. Oh, heel. Well, she has a pretty okay sit when she's feeling like listening. She is just a little overwhelmed at everything going on here. We'll get to work as quick as we can. Isn't that right?
appreciate the most about the training is all of the follow-up emails, the lengthy comments, just so we can see what's happening week to week or day to day, and kind of keep progress going, as well as seeing the photos, which is really fun, and the videos are great. So I appreciated all of that throughout the training, just so we could keep tabs on how things are going. And